this lesson is quite simply this, that any experience that we have through our senses, whether of sound or of light or of touch, is a vibration. And a vibration has two aspects, one called on and the other called off. Vibration, it seems to be propagated in waves, and every wave system has crests and it has troughs.
Thank you.